I said that which number of temple? 17 number of temple at Sanchi is in the form of, you can say that there is an what? Advent of Gupta tradition of temple building. Okay. The early temples were small, generally small, square, like in a house. There is nothing as such, one roof is there. Okay. This is the type of temples. Temple, I said, roof and then square. Okay. But entrance is carved. Entrance was carved. Thereafter, two roofs. It become how much? Understood? Two roofs. After the coming of Sikhara. Thereafter, Sikhar camp. Understood? So, how it has been moved above? And then, first I said that one room with the square and with the roof. Then now, two-story room. Yes or not? Then I said that, tell me, then coming of Sikhar. And thereafter fourth. In the fourth if you will see, there is a Sikhara. And then ground, niche third me kya tha Sikhara. And then ground was square. But fourth me kya ho gaya? Sikhara, but the ground was circular and oval or covered. Understood? What is the first? Tell me. A square with a roof. But its entrance is carved. And then after I said that, second one, two story. Third one, Sikhara. Sikhara comes, and then Sikhara ke saath niche kya tha tha? What kind of it is? A square. And then after fourth mein humne kya bola? Sikhara, but with circular shape, you can remember like this. This is the way that we have seen that there is a growth of it. So, and jahan pe sanctum sanctorum, where the, what is in a major god lives, main deity lives, it is known as sanctum sanctorum garbhagriha. It is known as what? And generally Sikhara is above, clear? Vimana is above garbhagriha. And then early temples were small, garbhagriha was square and roof was generally flat, temples walls were plain. Temples ke walls are push plain like a room. But doorways were carved. The Kankali Devi temple at Jabalpur near. This Kankali Devi temple. Which Devi? So temple jaisa kaisa dikh raha hai? Temple ka structure kuch dikh raha hai? Jab humara structure kuch nahi dikhega to hum log kaise dikhenge? Kankal ki tarah. So abhi temple ka starting structure kaisa hoga? Temple's starting structure will be like what? Skeleton. Hamari body mein skeleton hota hai na, jisko skeleton ko Hindi mein bolte kankal. I said that there will be what? Kankali Devi temple at where? Tigawa near Jabalpur. Later temples are built on raised platforms. Slowly and slowly platforms started raising. So mere saath I said that pehle. Now temples had a curvilinear sikhara. Kaisa sikhara hai? Straight sikhara, pyramid sikhara or curvilinear? Not curvilinear. The culmination of early Gupta temple architecture witnessed in the Dasavatar temple at Devgarh in Jhansi. Jhansi mein aapke mein Dasavatar famous temple. Understood? Of Vishnu. Devgarh in Jhansi. Devgarh, it is not of Jharkhand. Oh, Devgarh alag hai. This is a Devgarh temple. Understood? And it is in a culmination when the Gupta period is about to finish. And at that time, Nagara temple mein humne kaun sa dekha? The growth of, tell me, Dasavatar temple with Sikhara. At the end, this temple is a part of Panchayatana temple. Have you gone to some temple? If you go, there will be in a main deity, Sanctum Sanctorum. And after that there is a Shiva, but that side you will see Parvati, one side is small. Yes, major it is in a temple. After that this is in a one side, what is it? One cardinal axis pe kya hoga? There is a Parvati, there will be kaun the unke bete? Ganesh, and then Kartikeya or ek aur kisi ko dal do, then this way it is the main and then four surrounded. It is known as Panch यतना, इट इज नोन एज यस पंच यतना, और छह हो जाएंगे तो उसको क्या बोलेंगे, सह परिवार, एंड आठ हो जाएंगे तो क्या बोलेंगे, अष्ट परिवार. सो दिस इज आई सेड दैट, हमने क्या बोला, बट दिस परिवार स्ट्रक्चर इन द साउथ नॉट इन द नॉर्थ, परिवार स्ट्रक्चर इन द साउथ. So Deva temple had four large porches and Sikhara was about 40 feet high. Sikhara kitna height hai? And four large porches. We said that four large yes jagati pitha. नीचे से देखेंगे कैसे कैसे जाएगा, जगाती पीठा अधिष्ठाना एंड जंघा, विच आर द फोर बेस, जगाती पीठा यस अधिष्ठाना यस जंघा यस आर नॉट, विच आर द फोर यस टेनी जगाती अधिष्ठाना, यही पर अधिष्ठाना भी पॉसिबली, और देर विल बी जंघा, जंघा जे ए एन जी एच ए. सो विच आर आई सेड दैट, आप वहीं पे सपोज कर लो. सो विच आर द फोर आई सेड दैट, जगाती पीठा अधिष्ठाना एंड जंघा. सो जगाती आपको नहीं, जगाती पिता, कौन जगाता है आपको, पिता, माता तो साइड में सोते रहती है साथ, कौन जगाती, पिता जगाती पीठा, एंड उसके बाद अपने आधे ध्यान पर आपको लिटाती, और इस आधे ध्यान पर किसको लिटाती, दूसरे बच्चे को लिटाती. सो जस्ट आई एम मेकिंग यू अधिष्ठाना आधा जांग, आई सेड दैट विच आर द बेस, विच आर द बेस, जगाती पीठा अधिष्ठाना एंड जंघा, एंड वेर यू वेन यू आर एंट्रिंग इन टू इट, आई सेड दैट when you are entering into it, the first mandapa come, it is known as, jab aapko ek lagega mandir jaisa hi hai, it is an ardh mandapa, understood, which I said mandapa, ardh mandapa, mahamandapa, antarala and garbhagriha, I said that how you will come, ardh mandapa, mandapa, mahamandapa and then before entering main garbh griha, understood, and this is pradakshina, and ye thoda sa platform ko badhaya hua rehta hai, that is in a transepts, this platform has been little moved away and possibly ye panchayatana ban sakta, it can be panchayatana transepts, understood it, and then I said that in this transepts you can have an award, some possibility of, or ya इस जगहों पर आप क्या कर सकते हैं, सब्सिडरी श्राइन्स, अंडरस्टूड. सो आई से विच आर आई सेड दैट, टेल मी, यू एंटर थ्रू अर्ध मंडपा, देन आई सेड दैट मंडपा, महामंडपा, देन अंतराला एंड देन शिखरा, सॉरी गर्भगृह, एंड देन आई सेड प्रदक्षिणा, एंड देन वी हैव सीन ट्रांसेप्ट्स, वन बॉक्स स्ट्रक्चर हैज बीन इंक्रीज्ड अवे. And sometimes they used to also put and nearby and then possibly Panch Yatana. Understood? Four subsidiary gods, subsidiary shrines. And then we have seen, like I said, that there will be Sikhara. There will be what I said that? Sikhara. Yes? Or Sikhar pe kya hoga? Amlaka. This, it is in a disc structure. It is in a disc structure. And you can see that disc, that is known as also Chandrika. I said that there will be some. I said that Amlaka, and in Amlaka mein there will be some series of discs. It is known as Chandrika. Amlaka, Chandrika, and thereafter the famous Kalasa. Kalasa is made up of what is in a different, and it can be of made up of coconut. Otherwise, it is also made up of what I said that Beech Pusha. I said that Beech Pusha. Understood? So how do the structure we have seen? So entrance आपने कैसे लिया, स्मॉल मंडपा, हाउ यू हैव टेकन द एंट्रेंस, हाँ यू हैव टेकन द एंट्रेंस अर्ध मंडपा मंडपा महामंडपा एंड देयर इज आई सेड अंतराला एंड दिस इज आई सेड दैट शिखरा गर्भगृह एंड अबव इट इज आई सेड दैट अमलाका एंड देन सीरीज ऑफ स्मॉल स्मॉल रहेंगे छोटे छोटे वन इट इज स्मॉल इट इज नोन एज चंद्रिका एंड अबव वी हैव अन व्हाट कलसा and kalsa can be what is in a made up of coconut or any other I said that kisi aur cheez ka banata it is known as what bij kosha it is known as what and then pita pita and there it is in a you are what is in a pradakshina you do outside you do what pradakshina understood so what is the nagara style mein what we have seen yes tell me जगाती सॉरी अर्ध मंडपा मंडपा महामंडपा अंतराल अंडरस्टूड देयर आफ्टर आई सेड दैट टेल मी फास्ट गर्भगृह शिखरा एंड देन वी हैव अमलाका एंड अमलाका विल हैव सीरीज ऑफ व्हाट इज डिस्क चंद्रिका एंड अबव देयर इज अ कलसा एंड कलसा कैन बी ऑफ अदर फ्रूट्स आल्सो वेरी हार्ड एंड इट इज नोन एज यस टेल मी बीज Full stop.